pit start. Our drivers are ready. Quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Let's have a good start, everybody. Nice and easy. Hoopball bringing the field around. And they're off and running. Good start here. Hoopball bringing them around. Motor triple take out. Tabletop. In the one, it's our modified truck division here, EOS. Round number two, here in Poland. EOS presented by Associated X-Ray, Yoko, and Schumacher. Now, hold on, there you go. Super Bowl Honorable, Jordan Neumann, running one and two. Third spot, the all yellow there, Martin Baer. Followed by Jonah Hotman, in the yellow. Followed by Jasper Rasmussen, in the one and purple behind him. Followed by all purple, maybe then Bartek. Triple Zayo. Purple and Yorn. Yorn can look to the inside there, coming up the X-ray corner. Nothing in. Now the team associated straight away. They go. It's our modified truck division. With one down, four to go. Oh, Yorn right on the rear score of the day on Hoopball. Coming in the back, Triple Zayo. Stickling to the back rows. Up and down the X-ray corner. Now the team associated straight. Over there, the Yokomo tabletop, both of them. Keeping it inside there, not giving a look. Through the Schumacher switchbacks. All yellow truck, Mark Baer trying to reel it in. Those triples, they go. Fantastic battle up front here. In the X-ray corner, and down they go. We got 320, 320 left to go. A little whip there from Hoopball, we all like. 310 to go. Fantastic race here, up and down. Triple A, you are taking a look to the inside. Ooh. Caught the edge here. Luckily, he's all right. Now, the team associated straightaway with 2 minutes down, three to go. It is still the Hoopball. Year leader, Yorn in second. It's the white truck. Followed by the yellow. Orange and red, turn the board to Yorn Neumann. Oh, that boat get hung up on the corner, but then stays the same. Over to triples. Mark Baer right now. About 3 seconds back. Now the team associated straight, they go. Hoopball protecting it inside. You were there, Lee. Yorn, right behind him. Through Schumacher switchbacks again. Climbing up the wall. Yorn, a little tighter line there, closes up. Over to Triple A, going into the back row. Halfway there, through that down, through that to go. Up and down the X-ray corner. Hoopball again, jumping to the inside, keeping that door shut. Now he was coming up on traffic here. Good job, Max. Good job, Bartek. All right, our leaders make it through. Coming up over the triples. And it's Hoopball. Imagine him laughing. Oh, by 2 wheels. Oh, Yorn. Oh, man. Yorn had his first opportunity there. Hoopball by 2 wheels. Yorn trying to break that clock. We're taking it for Max Lauer right here. Oh, come on, Max. Oh, and there's Baer now getting the benefit of that. Yorn getting no luck. Bartek. Trucks. Thank you. Jasper Rasmussen now coming up on Max, not for position. Our leader right now is Hoopball. Hoopball driving out wide long with a minute 30 to go. Yorn in second, Martin in third. We got a 3-truck race now shaving up. Down to team associated straight away they go. First, second, and third. The white truck, the red, the yellow, and the all yellow. Coming up here on Jens Becker a little bit. With 1 minute, they're gonna hit the 1 minute mark this time off. It is Hoopball out front. Yorn right there, takes a look to the inside, nothing there. Up to the X-ray corner, down to team associated straight. With 1 minute to go, modified truck MA number three. It is Hoopball, Yorn, and Baer. Baer having to work hard to get back in his mix, thank you again, good job. Here they go, they got clean track now in front of them. Over to triple, it is Hoopball Honda from Vienna, Austria. Jorn Neumann in second from Germany. Nose to tail, they go. Up and over to Yoko on tabletop, they go. Martin Baer from the Czech Republic sitting back in third. Something happened out front, bam. He'll be right there with 30 seconds to go. Our modified truck, A-Bay number three. In the triple, they go. Hoopball, Jorn